that'll do.
Mornings. James going to start laughing at me now because I'm chatting away. We're on Wyreside here. This is James, my friend. And this is, I'm Gary Williams, obviously. Right. Today we're at Wyreside Fisheries. We're on Rivers Lake, peg number 3. James will be fishing primarily for the bream today. We're going to do a bit of chopping and changing around, but to get the, it's not ideal conditions. It's bright sunshine, but we've had that before on this water and it still produces. So what we're going to do is we're going to set up. It's going to take me a while, as it always does, and James will be laughing his tits off because I've not even started yet, and I bet you've been here over an hour. So I'm going to get on with it, and I'll catch you later.
Big round.
Nice one, I'll bring it back in a minute. This is what we've come for here today. Look at the size of them for roach. Look at it. Superb. Put them in a minute. Thank you.
Yeah, man, I'm really happy actually. I didn't think it would have to that deep there on the side.
He had like about over £100 of bream out easily.
Bloody hell.
It's the first time he's fished here. I've had a few sessions where I've had well over £100, but today I've gone. I'm taking a break from the bream. You know what it's like when the bream are on the feed? It's like, it tires you out.
I haven't fished in months.
Oh, you can get knackered, mate. I'm having an easy day. The float didn't even go down then, it was just moving sideways, very slightly.
I love when it comes back sideways.
Yeah, let me just move the cameras away, out of the way a little bit.
Come here. Just push these there.
Nice drive, yeah.
Christmas. That is a big roach.
Decided that we would go out on the rampage and fire it. And we all dressed up in camouflage and balaclava and the whole lot. It was quite a few of them. It was like all my brothers and that, me and Mike, and we were running rampage and we fired it. Drain pipes pretending to be sleeping in the van, but we're sat in Mike's backyard. He was like, push, 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 push. We were firing rockets at every house. We were little bastards back then. Look at the fish now, that boat's not even settled because there's a fish on it. Yeah. Right. Same stand protection. I knew as soon as I put a worm on, I'd get a carp. Yeah. One of the oldest casting manufacturers in the whole Broad Inch area.
Yeah. I like it. Okay. I like working machines and type papers.
Something is going on. If I was float fishing, I wouldn't fish on the bottom like this. It would be fast and furious. You'd try and catch fish every 20 seconds. Last year on the river, we were catching turning fish over every 12 seconds. Maggot on, you wouldn't catch one. There's something in the brain that says that you have to keep moving and keep up power play.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, I'll see you.
Really nice
later.
To see you, Mike. I will. We'll sort something out another time. You want to get on, don't you, Taz? Hey,
come on.
Oh, lad.
Enjoy that walk back.
Hey, see you later. Nice. Take care.
You, hope you get the monster. Gonna try.
See you in a bit.
See you later, Mike.
He's already bashed it, he's had a roach kill and he's found him, right?
Really?
Yeah, it's massive. I've had
right, I'll let you get on.
You have fun.
Yeah, and you.
See you later.
I
hope I'm messing about. I used to live right next to the canal, so... Come on out. You get it?
I wonder what the fuck that was. Every now and then I always get a fucking bit bigger than that.
And that was on a worm, was it?
Yeah.
It's not on a worm.
Well, okay. No.
Oh, right. You got two?
Yeah. I want to come in. No. Is it good in there? That might be staying in there.
Oh, because it's...
Oh yeah, I'm made it.
Is it a snake? No. It's not like a pike. Oh, hey, it's big. Oh, it has as well.
Hey. Is my camera still on?
Big eel. Oh yeah.
Right, caught a few fish, not what we want. James caught a big roach, showing you that earlier. I caught a bloody great big eel. End of story. It was crap.
See you later.
Ha ha ha.